Happy Friday, everyone. It is Diablo Eternal Collection Nintendo Switch version release day. Quick unboxing video. Of course, we have the exclusive Ganondorf armor, which is really cool. A little bit of Zelda inside. It'd be nice to have maybe some Link armor, whatever. We will see, but inside everything is included about Diablo 3. I haven't played Diablo since Diablo 2, so for me this is brand new, and for some other people it's really old. And I always finish the first one, second one, I really love them. But I wanted a portable version, so I got the Nintendo Switch version. Because obviously, as always, the PS4 and Xbox One version was $40 to $50 cheaper. It was actually $49, and this one is a whopping $90 Canadian prices. But I was gonna go buy a second version, play with my son, local co-op. But the good news is you only need one version. Because look at this. 1-4 player local on one TV. It's quite epic. And the amiibo, I've seen, I don't know if you know, there's a Loot Goblin amiibo coming out in December. I kind of pre-ordered that on GameStop.com. Not available in Canada yet at EB Games. So yes, local multiplayer, even on the Switch on its own, 1-4 players. So this should be an actually really fun RPG action game on the go. That's why I get it. Battle the forces of hell anywhere you go. I can't wait to actually replay this. I never ever played the third one, so it's gonna be brand new to me. So let's unbox this, see if we have anything special. My guess is there's gonna be a Ganondorf code inside. Maybe, I don't know. Or is it already inside the game? I don't know, I haven't checked gameplay, any information. But I couldn't wait to get my hands on a portable version of Diablo. That's why I paid the price difference. So inside we've got nothing at all. Wow, that's a bummer. Nothing, nothing, no flippable artwork, no nothing, no codes. Can't wait to play this. Game card looks like a little bit like this. And that's about it. Don't forget to thumbs up the video as always. Hit that thumbs up, support the channel. And I'll see you in the next one. Hope you have all a great weekend. Wish you the best.